Hi, my name is Carlita Fiestas. I'm a past coordinator for the Student Compost Cooperative, which is a place for students to practice composting. The Student Compost Cooperative is mentored by Dr. Ann Wicke in the Soils and Water Science Department. And it's a student-run activity with a unique aspect. It's multidisciplinary involvement. We have many students with different majors composting with us, such as anthropology, psychology, journalism, and even linguistics. We all enjoy giving nutrients back to nature by composting our food waste. The SCC's primary objective is to provide a working knowledge of sustainable food practices by three approaches: composting food waste, producing the nutrient-rich soil amendment, and providing hands-on experience with local organic food gardening. In order to achieve this objective, the SCC participates in different activities, such as educational seminars, which are environmental-focused activities hosted by student organizations around campus; open houses, which are outreach systems for UF students in order to educate new members about the process and benefits of composting; field days, which are for students to work collectively in the compost process; organic gardening and the harvesting of the fruits and vegetables. We also offer tours upon request for students that are interested in further knowledge of composting. And we are trying to encourage students to bring their food scraps so that they can go through a process, which is a compost, and produce a final natural fertilizer or food for plants. In this process, it's important to consider the small pieces to accelerate the process of decomposition. Also, the carbon and nitrogen ratio, the oxygen and water levels in the compost process, in the compost system, and it's important to have it mixed every time so that microorganisms can decompose faster and accelerate the process. We involve students in the hands-on activities, and we have to do sifting process for the further decomposition, so we help the microorganisms to further decompose the food waste. At the end, we have a food plan that we use usually in our garden, but also students are welcome to take it home for their own garden. So when we have a final compost, we use it to grow vegetables or fruits from the season, and we try to get as more people as we can, because we think that it's important activity that will help the environment to reduce the waste sent to landfills, which involves a lot of contamination and pollution to the environment. And also there is another way to recycle our waste.
My name's Kevin. I'm actually an animal science major. What I'm doing here today is just working on making compost, and we're actually planting trees too. I've actually learned a lot about just soil in general, like the difference between organic soil and just like sandy soil. So I've been having a lot of fun over here.
I'm Liam. I'm here at the Student Compost Cooperative, and I'd like to talk a little bit about why I come out here. I'm involved in other organizations, and I like to be part of this as well because we get to do a lot of great things. There's gardening. I'm going to be harvesting some sweet potatoes shortly, and all summer they've been working on sugarcane production. So I get to be part of this with other organizations as well, but the reason I like coming out here is because the staff that are involved are very passionate, very knowledgeable, and they're here to make sure that everything is running successfully. And it's also really great to be out here and see like kind of the experiments they got going with the biogas, and there's just a lot of opportunities to learn a lot more in depth than you would get in other gardening clubs.
I think that this is a great project to be extended in other places, and so I'm thinking in implementing this project in Peru, which is the country I'm originally from, and we want to start like a compost center for students where they can use their food waste from home or from their food, from the lunch that they bring to schools, and they can use it to produce their own natural fertilizer and grow some food, some fruits and vegetables. So with this project, we can increase the awareness of environmental friendly activities for students in the schools. To be informed about all of our events, please find us on Facebook at the UF Student Compost Cooperative Group. So I want to invite you to start composting at home, or maybe if you are in Gainesville, you can compost with us at the bioenergy lab south of campus. And you are always welcome to bring your food scraps and have the final product, which are the vegetables and the fruits that you can take home. And remember that waste is no waste until you waste it.